going to read the stories with my father.
Hi.
The wolf and the seven little goats. Once upon a time, there lived a wise and deep nanny goat with her seven little kids in a beautiful long wooden cottage. Her cottage was at the edge of a thick forest.
I am Priya from Grade 1A Shankar International School. My class teacher name is Sasa Hatik Bal. I'm going to read with my grandfather.
Hi.
A little seed for me to sow. A little earth for it to grow. A little sun